Greetings to all. I, Komal, English faculty, welcome you all to the official YouTube channel of SRN International School, Jagatpura, Jaipur. Students, today we are going to study a very interesting topic, that is prepositions. So, let's get started. In this video, we are going to study about what are prepositions. We'll see few examples of prepositions. Also, we'll take an insight of types of prepositions. What are prepositions? A preposition is a word that usually tells where or when something is in relation to something else. Or we can say a preposition is a word that is important part of the English language. It is used to show a relationship between noun or pronoun in a sentence and another word in the sentence. A preposition must always be followed by a noun or pronoun in a sentence. It can never be followed by a verb. They always show the location and tell from which place or from where does the noun or pronoun belong. There are many prepositions. Now we'll see some examples. Now we'll look upon few types of prepositions. There are total three types of prepositions. First is simple preposition, second is complex preposition, and third is compound preposition. So let's study about each of them. First one is simple preposition. Simple prepositions are the words like at, for, in, of, on, over, and under. These are the common prepositions that can be used to describe a location, time, or place. Or we can also say that simple prepositions are the short words used to determine a relationship between noun, pronouns, or even to join parts of a clause or sentence. Some example, as I've already told you, at, for, in, of, over, under, etc. Second is complex preposition. A complex preposition is a word group such as along with or on account of that functions like an ordinary one word preposition. Or we can also say that complex prepositions consist of two or three words combination acting as a single unit. We'll see few examples like according to, along with, apart from, because of, contrary to, due to, except for, instead of, prior to, and regardless of, etc. are the examples of complex preposition. Last one is compound prepositions. The compound prepositions are made up of two or more words, but they are always written as one word. They look like regular prepositions, adverb, or prepositional phrase, but they are different from that. These separated prepositions are sometimes also called double prepositions, multi-word preposition, or phrase prepositions. For example, amongst, amidst, above, around, along, across, about, below, beneath, beside, between, beyond, outside, within, or without, etc. are the examples of compound preposition. Very first question is Bulbasaur is sleeping - tree. Now we have to see the position. By seeing this picture, we can say that Bulbasaur is sleeping under the tree, and under is our preposition. Now we'll see. A girl is sitting - the chair. Now we have to find the girl in this picture. In this picture, girl is sitting on the chair. It is also answering where the girl is sitting. So answer would be a girl is sitting on the chair. Let's move towards next question. Mom is walking - the child. Now we have to see this picture. We can see that the child is in front, so the mother will be in behind. Now we can say mom is walking behind the child, and behind will be our preposition. Next is mother is sitting dash the kids. We'll see this picture on the left. Mother, we can say, is sitting between both the kids. So the answer would be between. Mother is sitting between the kids, and between will be our preposition. So students, I hope you all had an enjoyable learning throughout the video. Please give us a thumbs up for motivation. Also, do not forget to share our video for community help. Also, subscribe to our channel for such amazing content. Thank you all. Keep learning, keep growing.